I'll never get over this, and I mean it.